Yo, what's up?
So it's been 4 weeks now. Training's been like getting back in the groove. So we're here doing full legs now. I used to split legs up, but obviously now we're recovering my back. What I've done is put legs together. So we're just doing some line hamstring curls to start with, just to get a bit of a stretch. I'm not going to do any working sets on that yet because I think it was the first or second leg session back. I did that first and it really fucking hurt, so that's not happening again. So yeah, we're going to warm up on those and then we'll probably do some seated hamstrings.
Yeah,
go from there. I've had two scoops of the Raging Pineapple Hostility Amp. It's actually my favourite pre that hostile release now because, well, the original Hostility is still very fucking good. It's just, this is fucking amp. I love it.
Come on, keep moving the weight, keep moving the weight. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Five.
Keep moving, you got this.
Come on.
Four.
Three.
Look, no extension. Or do you want to do like a warm up on there and then go on there and then finish on that?
Yeah.
Alright, so we've warmed up on the line hamstring curl. Done our working sets and the drop set on the seated hamstring curl. And we're gonna go onto the leg extension, just warm the knees up, get a bit of blood in the quad. I'm not gonna do any working sets on there yet. I'm gonna go onto the side bets, squat press, and then we'll return on the leg extension. So we're on the side bets squat press now. So the first week back, I didn't do any of this. I went on a lighter machine just to see how my back. I've had three good sessions on it so far. This being the fourth. Yeah, I managed 6 plates on the second week and then 7 plates. So I'm gonna try and beat 7 plates without hurting my back too much. Come on. Good quarter.
Look there, baby. Come on.
Send it on the leg extension now and smash up some quads.
Yeah.
So we're going to return to the leg extension now. We had a bit of a warm up on there before we did the squat press. Just fuck shit up.
Welcome to the new room.